Sam, this is Die Hardman. Your current objective is to extend the Cairo network from here to Portland City. But don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope. The first of these knots is a bridge's way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need, and connect the Cupid.
Sam, order summaries may contain information critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway. Sam, now we've supplied you with some rope and a ladder for this run. They should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order. Private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, triple checked your loadout, I take it?
Have a pleasant journey.
Thank you.
Have a pleasant journey.
Sam, you see that sign someone left over there? You can leave some of your own if you'd like. Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
Don't mind me. Hello.
Any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odra deck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Thanks for the help.
Hmm. I'm Sam!
I'm Sam!
Remember that prolonged exposure to Timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay up. Sam, if you come up against a sheer cliff or a steep slope, don't forget about the ladder we issued you. Be sure to try it out. I'd be interested to see what uses a seasoned pro like you might find for it. Thank you.
Verifying ID. Clear. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization. Or the UCA. Or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope. You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... the second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who... Shit. Tell me you brought more than the Oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... really? So it's true. They finally got it working. Well... then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So, what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid? Connection to Capital Knot City confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right? Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. Guess you'll keep on until you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway... you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station. As to which you should head for first, start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Your hard work.
work's paying off, Sam. Thanks to the increase in network capacity, HQ is now in a position to provide you with additional materials and support. Should prove useful. Sam, you can use that PCC to build a post box.
Sam, I see you brought in some. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, it'll be safe and secure until another port, even if it has to pass through a dozen. You can rest easy knowing you did your part.
To build a post box, you'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already carrying a PCC, you'll want to fabricate one. Trouble finding it if you check your map and compass from time to time.
Lifted.
exposure to Timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to. Site. Good. When you're ready to proceed, activate your PCC. Use it to build a post box within the area I specified. Select share locker. You can share cargo and equipment with your fellow porters. Deposit a ladder and a... Sam, you can use share lockers to... Mm-hmm.